Hi, I'm Amanda Bennett, Vice President of Horticulture and Collections for the Atlanta Botanical Garden. And a lot of y'all have found yourself as houseplant parents recently. One of the ones that you may have is aloe. I'm sitting next to one that's a perennial. It comes back every year for us here at the garden. But yours may be the more medicinal kind. You'll need to bring it in the winter, and this time of year, take it right back out to your patio so it can thrive through the spring and the summer. These cute little guys, the ball cactuses, may be ones that you found yourself with and you don't want to touch them, you don't want to have anything to do with them. Well, guess what? You don't have to. You can leave them in a very sunny window. Again, this time of year, take them out onto your patio or your porch in bright full sun, and they may even reward you with some beautiful flowers like these have. And while a lot of us have succulents in our homes and become houseplant parents, a lot of people may want succulents in their yard or already have succulents in their yard. The yucca behind me is a really popular one in people's yards and around town you may see it. And there are several other kinds of yuccas that are native here and perennial here that you may be enjoying in your yard. As always, stay tuned to social media for more Life Blooms On.